All right, looks like we're ready to go here. Welcome everybody to another Dokkan Battle stream. It's World Tournament time. Let's go. So, I've already looked on Reddit and they're all trashing the new Super Trunks, so I don't know. We'll see how it goes for this tournament, but everyone's saying this card is not very good. I'm still gonna go for the 80 wins, though, at least. What's up, everybody? Welcome to the late stream. All right, so let's see what's going on here. So we have the update, guaranteed SSR, World Tournament's live, and here's the thing that people have been going nuts about, these new fusions. So let's see what's going on with this. These crazy Dragon Ball Heroes fusions. They're not showing the one that I want, which is that Bulma Pan. I guess it's a new banner. Let's see. Let me take a look real quick. Yep. What's going on here? Why is this one special? Is it guaranteed? Yeah, I'm definitely gonna go for 80 wins. I always try to see if I can do the 80 wins. Yeah, this is a new layout. Siler08 made it for me. So shout outs to Siler. This is the one I really want if I was gonna do it. This one's interesting. I don't know about this one. That's just hilarious. Anyway, okay, so that's cool. But we're not here for that. We're here for the tournament. So let's go. That Chiaotzu and Piccolo is like the Majin Vegeta Broly Xeno Trunks, but reduces 20% health. Ugh. I mean, I guess that's cool. It's also kind of terrible at the same time. That's like somebody for the World Tournament, and that's it. Especially with it reducing your health. So, this is going to be the team I'm using. Let's just go. Yeah, let's go. Oh, they give me the money one up front. I don't need money though. No, you bastard. Y'all are running from me already. Three-day tournament, but my goal is still going to be to get to 80 wins. Okay, let's do that instead. Let's take out Brawly. You can take out Goten, and then you take out Gogeta. You always pull trash on JP. You're getting a summer job next summer. Do you think you should be pay to play on JP? Depends. Depends on how much you want to summon. Like, you don't have to if you don't want to. Like, for me, I like summoning, so I mean, I do it. Let's see. How do I want to play this out? That'll work. That should take care of everything right there. Mods are real people. I have mods. People used to complain I had too many mods. Now y'all complaining y'all don't see the mods? To this Japanese market earlier today. Pick up some snacks and stuff while I'm grinding this world tournament out. Damn it. Where are you even going? Oh my god. Why are you skipping me? Don't ignore me. How dare you? Like, we'll see how things go. My immediate goal is obviously to get the 80 wins, and oh my god. You are so dead, kid. What the hell? Like, I like how it's like passing over me right now. Like, it doesn't normally do that. What the hell? It's actually kind of aggravating. It's like, come here and take your beating. What the f- Ugh. Did I hear about Reckless HD's problem? No. What happened to Reckless HD? Did I Dokkan Awaken my Majin in Global? Yeah. You didn't see my video? It was in my video. I posted it up. Finally caught me live. Good job. This is usually the only time I stream this late is for the World Tournament. Which is kind of funny because I actually have work later today. But I said screw it. Actually took a nap so I could wake up and just do the stream. Oh, why did I choose 4? You know what? F you. Let's go. Where do you get the black Zetsu card on Shinobi Collection? You need him for your 6-path Obito? You're talking about the evolution material? You can get it from the shop. if that's what you're talking about, you can get one from the shop if you're missing one. Because I know, like, him and that, Madara that they give you use the same evolution material. I don't know. That sucks about his computer. The thing I'm most amazed about, he really makes enough money to feed his family off YouTube? I don't, so, I mean, I don't know. I'm just kind of amazed to hear that. That sucks, though. No, hope the best for him. Thing is, for a computer, stream-wise, you don't need, like, a super great computer for that. Like, I mean, my computer was originally a gaming rig, so mine's kind of expensive, but, like, in order to stream, you don't really need a super duper computer. So, I don't know. But yeah, if y'all want to help him out, donate. That'd be cool. Like I said, wish him the best. What's Global's next World Tournament card? I believe it's the Super Buu. The physical Super Buu that we got a while back. Which some people hate. I personally actually like that card a lot. Uh-oh, bonus! I'll make him chase me. Come after me. Come at me, bro. Get wrecked, old man. Ooh, this team's pretty buff. We're gonna go and get these gold medals. Tight. Now I want the food. World tournament than a new banner. I don't know. Like, for me, I'm probably not gonna go super hard on the tournament. Just because, like, what everyone's saying about this Trunks is he's not very good. My initial plan is to just go for 80, and for me, I don't have to use a lot of stones to get to 80. So I'll probably do that, and then we'll see where we are after the tournament. Since it's only 3 days, that banner is going to last longer than the tournament anyway. Global tournament is next week, I believe. And it's like a 6-day tournament or something. Just use this millions and millions of Gogetas that I'm pulling up. Nobody uses Brawly as a leader anymore, it seems like. Which is probably for the best. Like, nowadays, most people use rainbow teams, they don't just use red squads. So it's kind of pointless to use Brawly as a lead. Why isn't the new Trunks good? From what everyone was saying, is like his links are bad. His stats are okay. But I mean, Super Trunks isn't even really that good of a character. JZuck2, thanks for the follow. Like, wasn't the Super Trunks form just like worthless anyway? Like, if I remember right, he couldn't even do anything in that form. I'm gonna be short. Damn it. Yeah, I'm gonna be a little short. Cause that's only gonna get me up to right there. That's okay, that's why I got items. Items go, come on launch. Give me two, two. Two or three. There you go, that's my girl. Good job. Pulling a your end type stream on me? What are you talking about? I did this before. World Tournament. His passive is pretty good, but like, his links are bad. And that's what everyone's talking about. Like, what are you supposed to do with him? I don't know. I mean, it's not like any of his other cards were good anyway, so it's kind of whatever. Yeah, so I'm not going to try super hard for the card. If I happen to get him, great. My goal, like I said, I'm going for 80 wins, and then we go from there. Oh, whoops, I did the wrong one. Whatever, I don't care. Exactly. That's why, like, I think they do that on purpose. Like, he wasn't actually able to do anything with that form, so why make that form good? It's like, you know, why make a good Yamcha? There's no point. Which Super Trunks is it? Yeah, no, I know Super Trunks was super strong. I mean, that was the whole point. He got all buffed up, but then he was like, he couldn't hit him. Like, Cell lit. Well, I don't know if he was really stronger than Cell. Cell let him hit him at the beginning, and then was like, you know what? Okay, I'm done toying with you, blah, 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 and I'm not gonna let you hit me anymore, or something. If he was really stronger than Cell, those hits probably would have done a lot more damage. The fact that he was toying with him, I don't think he was stronger than Cell. Majin Vegeta be dominating the World Tournament on Global? Yeah, probably. Did I hear about the new fusion characters in Dokkan? Yeah, we went over it. It's a new banner. I'm not sure what's going on with the pulls on there, though. Like, if you click on the banner, or if you click on summons, there's like two types. There's the regular banner, and then there's the same banner, but with like three, like limited three pulls. But it's not discounted. It's like 50 stones. I'm wondering if that's like a guaranteed. I mean, regardless, that form was useless. Do I own 6 JP accounts? No, I own 5. Next round is who? Okay, so I can use the green sun. Super Trunks isn't useless? I mean, I guess he's good for like breaking rocks or stuff. I mean, he can't do anything. I don't know why you're arguing it. It's gonna be a little dangerous because I'm blocking. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Like, in Dragon Ball, it's always been about whether or not who was the fastest. Unless you had, like, the power to, like, destroy worlds type stuff. I don't know. Super Trunks never showed that type of strength. I mean, maybe he has it, but he was never able to display it. So, I don't know. From what I've seen, he's pretty useless. But regardless, he's the World Tournament prize, so if y'all really like the card, y'all can go for it, because I don't think a lot of people are, unless they just really like the card. Like, I don't know how hard people are going to go in on this tournament. It's hard for me to say. It could go either way. Like, it could be a bunch of people that really like Trunks are going to go for it, or it could be a lot of people are like going to be like, this card's terrible, I'm not going to go hard on this tournament. So, who knows? I'm gonna hope that Majin doesn't wreck me. Just realized how satanic Yu-Gi-Oh is. It's a children's cards game. How satanic could it be? It's just symbolism. hate when these packages don't open right for the Onigiri. Dang it, you ruined my seaweed! I'm trying to spare y'all from hearing me munch away at this Onigiri. Can someone explain to you who Baruto is? You know, it's Bardock and Naruto. It's Bardock and Naruto. I don't know who it is. A lot of these, I don't even know who they are. Did I read the last chapters of Bleach? Yeah. Yeah, they weren't that good. I was pretty disappointed by it, but us Bleach fans, we were kind of used to that. We were kind of expecting that already. Fusions Gaming, thanks for the follow. You're at 2K? Nice. How are y'all guys so high already? Like, it literally started. Whatever. I call hacks. Just kidding. G-Dunk's always in, like, top whatever. This actually might be my first good run in the first round. I think all the other first rounds have been, like, running away from me. Team cost? Oh. Yep, gotta collect my prizes. Time to use some stones. Like, for the most part for the World Tournament, I only use the stones I get from the World Tournament. Like, I actually started off with 0 stones. And usually that's enough to power me up to get to 80 wins. Like, it's a 3-day tournament, so I just use, like, daily prize stones, stones from the tournament, and usually that's enough to get me there. At least to get me to the 80 wins, I mean. As for, like, the top 10,000 or whatever that you need, I don't know. It depends on how many people are going ham on the tournament. In for IO. Thanks for the follow. God, Brawly, why? Why is it of all people you're first? But you know what? I don't care. Come at me. If you don't sue for me, you're dead. You're dead. God, that hurt. Get wrecked. All of you, get wrecked. Why not stop at 80 wins and farm prelim? That's what I usually do. But I'm not that hyped about the super trunks, so I'm probably just gonna go for the 80 wins and then see what happens, I guess. Because by the time you hit 80 wins, you've pretty much got all the prizes from the tournament. Because you reach Beerus tier at like around 30 wins. So then at that point it's just reach 80 wins and then that's it. You've collected everything you can from the tournament, except for like end of tournament prizes, obviously. Just depends on how much you really want the card. Like, you obviously, top 10,000, I think you get the other GSSR ticket, but I don't know, it depends on how much you really want to go for that. From what I can tell, it doesn't look like they updated the GSSR either, which kind of sucks. Would have liked for them to have updated that. Like, I've noticed some people on Global have started like hoarding their GSSR tickets for later. It's actually pretty smart, because maybe they'll start getting more stuff later. No, take out Majin. And that should have been enough to take him out, but just in case. Just in case. Do I know what orbs strength Android 17 changes? Not off the top of my head. I think maybe it's AGL? I could see it being AGL. I don't know why. I think it's AGL. Let's see. Yeah, AGL. You never got past King Kai tier? I mean, Beerus tier is not very hard to get up to. You just need about 30 wins or so to get up there. Well, then again, I guess it depends on how many points you get. If you don't have a really high team cost team, it's harder to get up there. Like, apparently my team is not high enough team cost to make top ranks. I blame Bandai for that, for not giving me cards. Then again, my team is mostly Rebirth TURs, not actual TURs. So that probably has something to do with it. Yeah, team cost relates to who you actually face in the tournament, and also how many points you get. Like, you definitely get more points the better opponents you beat. Do I think AGL Bardock will be in the World Tournament soon or a free card? Which AGL Bardock are you talking about? The one that was a World Tournament prize already in JP? I mean, maybe. I could see him doing that since they did that with the Goku. Global has this weird random returning Dokkan Fest right now with Gogeta, Broly, and AGL Super Saiyan 3 Goku. I actually messed up earlier today. I was like close to leveling up, and for some reason I wasn't thinking about it, and I went ahead and leveled up. Because that was like, that could have saved me a stone right there. It's gonna take me forever to get up to leveling again. Stop killing each other. Damn. Yeah, Majin and Zeno, their supers are super fast. Way faster than Brawly. They're probably using Super Vegito for Mono Blue. Well, this one wasn't a Mono Blue. I don't know why he's using him as lead. But you'd probably, if you're gonna use him as a lead, you'd be using him as a Mono Blue. Because of the HP buff mainly. Like, he gives links, I mean, he gives Ki and everything else also, but the main thing would have been the HP buff, I think. Especially against if people were still using Brawly and stuff like that. Is he using that Golden Frieza? I mean, I understand that much, but why would you use a non-rainbow leader, though? That to me is weird. You always fight LR Goku on finals? Do you have LR Goku already? That's why your team cost is super high over mine, if that's who you're using. What's going on? What's the holdup? I don't think they would do that for the LR card. Ooh, medal time. This stage is really cool because you can get like any awakening medals here. So even the ones for like some of those other dungeons. Oh good, he's running from me. He's like, I get to collect more. No, don't touch me. Ah, you son of a bitch. And you get Brawly first? Fuck you! The fuck? Bitch. Sup Vista, sup Dima. Trying to open up this like childproof bag of chips. God, I just like wrecked this bag. I'm gonna have to finish it. Oh well, I guess I'm finishing this bag of chips. Whatever. I'm trying not to ruin y'all's ears with me crunching on these wasabi chips. What's his leader skill? Like for the world tournament, you just want either a +2 or +3 key lead, and that's it. Obviously, Gogeta's great because he's +3 rainbow plus attack to everybody. That would be kind of cool, yeah. Although me personally, I'd still go for a +3, but that would be an interesting choice. Come on, Williams. Are you really that surprised? I mean, we've said this over and over again about how lazy they are about super animation. Oh my god, it paused and I thought he was about to super me. You'd have seen me spit my wasabi chip in anger. Yeah, you can link whatever. So can anybody confirm what it is that's going on with the banner? Like, there is that limited 3 pull, but it's not a reduced cost, so is that like some kind of guaranteed pull? Like you're guaranteed to get one of the summons or something on a multi? Okay, so it is a guaranteed. Alright. That's what I figured. I'm like, I saw the limited 3, but then there was no reduced cost. And I was like, what the hell? There's gotta be some kind of gimmick to this. And they're really trying to push that game hard. Although, I'm not gonna lie, I really do want that Bulma Pan. Wait, what the fuck? What am I looking at here? Does this dude really just sell off all those cards for Baba Shop points? Are you really sell off all those cards? Or is that someone on his account doing that to fuck with them? The Heroes Banner is good. There's some good cards in there. Plus, there's a guaranteed. Like, 3 guaranteed pulls from it. I don't know, actually. That's an actual really good question. Who is the best card on that banner? I mean, I don't know which card I want. I know there's an AoE. That Bulma Pan looks really cool. Was that the Broly Goku fusion? Oh, it's bra and pan? Oh. Looks like Boma. Don't care. Dirty Clutch, thanks for the follow. Secretly, I care. What I care about is like, man, these chips are fucking evil. Like, one, I mean, they taste good, but besides that, they're shaped like French fries, so it's like, what the hell? I can't stop eating these goddamn things. His name cannot be Frueler. Tell me that's not really the name. I guess that's better than, like, what would be the other one? Cariza? Creaser? Alright, I'm just gonna use a witch. I don't like looking at two AoEs right off the bat. I'll be right back. For the most part, when I've tried and had the time to do the world tournament, I've been able to get in the top 10,000 each time. Like, it sucks that I end up having to take some shifts today, because otherwise I would have just... I was actually thinking about streaming almost the entire day, but since I got work, obviously I can't do that. And if it weren't for the fact that I'm trying to save up money for the Japan trip, I totally would have done that. But gotta have spending money when I'm over there. Yeah, I've pretty much got everything set. Now it's just getting my spending money ready. Like, I've already paid for my ticket, I've already paid for my lodging. All I gotta do now is just save up for food money and buying crap money. Yeah, I have a friend that goes to Japan a lot too. Like, it's funny because he does like the old school style of what AnimeCon dealers used to do, which was to restock they'd fly to Japan, fill up their bags with as much stuff as possible, and then that was their merchandise that they sold at the con. Nowadays, people just like order online, or there's US distributors now that carry some of the stuff. But there's still stuff in Japan that you can get. Well, there's a lot of stuff. There's a lot of stuff in Japan you can just get, and you won't see it in the US anytime soon. So some dealers still do that. My friend is one of those that actually does that for Akon. He's actually going on the trip around the same time I am, so we're gonna meet up, do some shopping, check out TGS, Tokyo Game Show, and eat a lot of food. Does Global still have that stone sale going on? Yeah, because the stone sale on Global is actually really good. It's way cheaper than it is on JP. Because I think on JP, even with the sale, like 90 stones was still like 45, 46 bucks, I think. And on Global, I think it's like 92 or 93 stones, it's like 32 bucks or something. It's like kind of ridiculous. Like, I'm not gonna buy stones. I don't care. Not on my global account. Unfortunately, I don't care enough about my global account to wanna have to buy stones, so that account's gonna stay free to play. Currently, my main Japanese account is the only one that I spend money on. Thanks, Ducky, for the host. Super Vegito Rex Gogeta. It's not a probably, he does. My one of my side accounts that I pulled Super Vegito. Yeah, that event was so easy with a double Super Vegito. It's not even funny. I think I posted a video of it too. What am I eating? I'm eating shrimp chips. Wasabi flavored shrimp chips. I can't stop eating them. Like, I tried. Like, I'll stop for a few minutes and then it's just like I'll go back to eating them. This is why I don't buy chips. I only buy chips for like when I know I'm gonna be up late doing stuff like this. Cause I'm the type of person that can't stop eating. Like if I open up a bag of chips, like I have to finish it. I don't know. I eat junk? What are you talking about? These chips are awesome. you buy chips and you put like three in a sandwich or burrito and that's it? Why do you put it in a sandwich? I still got one more onigiri to eat too. Oh, class up. I think my goal for now is just to get up to 10 wins. If it wasn't for the fact that I had work, I would keep going. Because I think last time I went until I got like 30 wins, but I'm not gonna do that this time. Bonus chance? Oh, it's family Goku. Okay, that was weird. Jalapeno cheddars are really jalapeno cheddar Cheetos are really good. Yeah, I don't think he's gonna super me. First round, they almost never super. Actually, first two rounds, they rarely super. I think around the semifinals is when you actually have to worry about them supering you. Finals, there's always a good chance of them supering you. That's the main reason why I have Golden Frieza on my squad, just for that. Why are you still up, Ducky? Go to sleep. Appreciate the host, dude. What in the hell are you talking about, bananas? Wow. You just walk right past me. Do I care? I don't care, actually. Oh, okay, never mind. When I was just gonna say F you, you just come back. Whatever. Let's kill Goku. You can kill I fought this guy before. I recognize this team. Apparently, this is the guy that I'm going to be fighting all the time. What am I doing? I just totally screwed that. Well, whatever. Super will kill him anyway. One short. Really? One short. Wow. That's pretty good. Dokkan is pretty finicky about that, about drops sometimes. Yeah, the Kaioken banner had Super Vegito in it. It was like all blues. Like, you know how the Super Saiyan 3 Gotenks was a green theme? So it was him, it was Tech Cell, and Beerus. The AGL one was Super Saiyan Blue Kaioken, the AGL Super Saiyan 3 Goku, and Super Vegito. Wait, what the hell? Did I see that right? Why is someone using Major Vegeta as their leader? $4,500. That's a little much. Like, at least don't spend it all at once. Like, I'd feel really bad if you bought like $4,500 worth of stones off the bat, and like you do like one YOLO pull at the beginning and you pull them. What are you supposed to do with all those stones after that? Just sit on it? Yo, what kind of name is this? Music Life? I can't friend you. I'm sorry. That name's too weird. I just can't do it. What's up, soccer? It's like, let's see, started around 3, so it's like almost 5 for me. Like I said, it's not going to be a very long stream. I'm just going to go until I get to 10 wins, and then I'm going to go to sleep since I got work. And this guy did a full blue team. See, this is what you're supposed to do when you have Kaioken as your... as Super Vegito as your leader. Not whatever the hell that other guy was doing. Stupid rapper. Holy crap, it just like wrecked my onigiri. Oh my god. It's like the worst rapping ever. Let go my damn onigiri, you piece of crap. Man. Go fucker! Jesus! The stupid plastic is like all up in this. Let go of the seaweed, you piece of shit! Ugh! I could totally wreck my onigiri. God damn it. He's a rapper too. Not about that life. I'm sorry. Do I have several bags or just one industrial size? It's not that big a bag. It is Ranma proof. I don't know what the fuck is up with this. I just want to eat my damn onigiri. Later, dude. I like when I bought this onigiri. It was called a spicy cod roe. But what it said up there was like spicy cod roe (parentheses) not spicy (parentheses). Like, okay. I was so confused. I was like, so is it spicy or not? It's not. And I was like, if that's the point, why are you calling it spicy cod roe then? Like, I guess I get it if that's the name, but it's kind of stupid if it's not spicy. It's like letting people down. Like, why even call it spicy? I was so confused. I don't know. I mean, I was gonna get it regardless because I like cod roe, but I just thought that was funny. I was like, why is this calling itself spicy and then not spicy at the same time? What's up, Frank? What's up, Seven Martin? Thanks for the host. Dradista? That's an interesting name. Let's use Kaioken. Why not? Oh! Bonus chance! Stay away from Ibirus. Go take a nap or something. Or eat some ice cream or whatever. Oh well, 3 medals is good enough. Interesting. Should you Dokkan Turles at SA9 or wait to 10? You should go ahead and max him out. If you're at 9, you might as well. I mean, if you really can't wait, you can use an old Kai on him, I guess. But ugh, whatever. Did I beat Super Saiyan Blue Kaioken Goku on my secondary yet? No. What's up, Inferno? Bye, Popo. Which Dragon Ball Fusion do I like? The Bra and Pan one. So the World Tournament Super Trunks is crap. That's what everybody's saying so far. You just gonna get right in my face. Well, obviously that means I got to wreck you now. Friggin' HKG. Get out. What in the hell? Looking like I won't be able to end at 10 because I'm gonna have to use another stone. But this should be win number 8. Got enough to do 9. Then I'm gonna have to use another stone. So I guess we're gonna end at 11 wins. Look at this godlike team he's got. This dude's got Gogeta, Major Vegeta, Super Saiyan, Vegito. He's actually using Brawly. Oh, but he doesn't have the. He only has TUR Goku, not the LR. Oh well, rip to you. Who cares? Die! Nice butt. What the hell? Class up. Do 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 do. 5 stones. It's almost tempting to me to do a YOLO. Tempting me. Wow, who could these guys be? I can't tell from that silhouette. You started playing Naruto Ninja Blazing? That's cool. How is it? I unfortunately will not play that game. A lot of people have asked me if I was going to play that game. Answer is no. Not that there's anything wrong with the game. I just, like, I'm not the biggest Naruto fan to begin with. So, I just don't feel like playing another one. Later, Akajin. Is that two Bardocks? He had two Bardocks on his team? That's weird. That is why we have Golden Frieza. Why does he have all these super strikes on his team? Ninja Scrolls? Are you talking about Shinobi Collection? You did an accidental multi. How'd you do an accidental multi? Yeah, Ninja Scroll's an anime. Totally different anime. So this is a funny story I have about Ninja Scroll. So do y'all remember the original Ninja Scroll? Like when it came out, that was like a whole big deal because it had like, you know, mature stuff in it. Mainly the two sex scenes that were kind of like didn't really need to be in the story, but you know, whatever. Yeah, so when my sister was like, I think she was in high school. They went to go visit, like, some family friends. And, like, they had a kid that was, like, my age at the time. So, like, me and him had known each other. And we were, like, in college age or something. But he wasn't there. It was just them visiting. And they were like, hey, so, you know, if you're bored, you can watch, you know, some of these cartoon tapes that he has. Well, he had two tapes. He had two VHS tapes. One was Ninja Scroll, and the other one was like, it wasn't Sailor Moon, but it was something like that. And I think my sister had heard of Ninja Scroll before, so she's like, yeah, no, we're gonna pick the other one. I think it would have been really funny if she picked the Ninja Scroll tape, though, because I don't know how my parents would have reacted to that. Because at the time, my parents had no idea what anime was. They knew that me and my sister watched anime, but they didn't know what exactly it was. Like, they just saw it as just, like, cartoons. Well, I'm pretty sure that opinion would have changed if she would have popped in that Ninja Scroll tape. You've never seen Ninja Scroll? Ninja Scroll was like one of the first anime that was like distributed mainly, like mainstream. Like there was that and there was the Ghost in the Shell movie. Oh, that's what it was. Which is nothing like Sailor Moon, by the way. It was the Ghost in the Shell movie. He had the Ghost in the Shell movie and Ninja Scroll. That's nudity, though. Ninja Scroll had worse than nudity. George of the Jungle? The cartoon George of the Jungle or that crappy live action movie? I hope it's the cartoon. For your sake, at least. Later, Monkey Melon. Literal what? Wow, don't bring that in here. I used to love watching Garfield and Friends. Wow, that hurt a lot. Got all these crumbs. Clean off my computer desk here. Heathcliff? Heathcliff was okay. I think Garfield was better, though. Oh man, I almost cracked the top 1,000. Watch, I'm gonna crack the top 1,000, go to sleep, and I'm wake up, I'm gonna be like 10,000 something. Swear, looking at all these LR Gokus that are maxed out is triggering me. Better remember to heal. Actually, I can heal right now. Nope, GG to that. Nine wins. Actually, I don't know if I'm gonna do two more. I'm definitely gonna spend another stone because I want to stop at least 10 wins. It's been what? It's been over 2 hours. Which been that's about par for the course, like. It usually takes me about 15 minutes to do a full world tournament run. So about 4 an hour is about what I average for the most part. I mean, most of your time is going to be spent doing the first round anyway. How many wins do people usually do in JP for 80 wins? Well, you only have 3 days to do it. That's about the major drawback for the world tournament over here, is like you only have like about 3 days to do it. Which is good and bad. It's good because you don't have to spend as much time doing the world tournament, like global. But the bad side, obviously, is you have a limited amount of time to do everything. Like, I'm only going to 10 wins for now. After work, I'm gonna get back on the grind. Like, by the end of today, I want to try to get up to 25 to 30 wins. Tomorrow, if I don't have any work, I'm definitely gonna be trying to get up to at least 60. It depends on how I feel. Maybe I might try to just finish it all tomorrow. But for the most part, you should be able to average about 4 wins an hour. Yeah, if I wasn't working, I would go for 60. I mean, it's not hard to do the tournament. The whole thing is about time management. That and resisting the urge to being triggered. Like, I got 5 stones, but I have to resist the urge to do a YOLO, because I need those stones to get tournament wins. Yeah, I'm almost done. I'm just gonna do this one world tournament run. It's a few more rounds. LR Goku and B-Pan. What the hell? What kind of team is this? Like, obviously I understand LR Goku being on this squad, but why is B-Pan on here? F is going on with this dude's team. He's got 2 LR Gokus, B Pan, the let's see, Super Saiyan Gotenks, and then he's got Super Strike Tao, Super Strike Chilled, and GT Anniversary Goku. What kind of random ass team is this? It almost looks like some kind of bonus team, but it's not. You bet Yuren will summon like crazy? He always summons like crazy. That dude spends quite a bit. What I think is funny is, like, a while back I remember him saying is like he's gonna try to tone down and not spend so much. Next thing I know, he's doing like 5 multi-summons. I'm like, Jesus Christ, dude. mean, if that's what he wants to do, that's cool. Like, I mean, I have no problem with people doing that kind of stuff. I mean, people are going to spend if they want to spend. You need people to spend money on this game to keep it alive. And so he's one of the reasons to keep the game alive. So more power to him. I'm gonna wait till after the World Tournament before I decide whether or not I'm gonna spend on stones or not. Because the thing is, I'm still debating on Naruto. I kinda wanna buy Ninja Stones and try for that iOS ticket. Because I really would like to get a Six Paths Naruto or the Madara. I mean, it's not the end of the world if I don't get either one of them, but... like, I'm definitely not spending money on Bleach. So the only other game that I would consider spending money on would probably be... Naruto. Although Granblue right now has a deal going on to where you can... pay for a multiple ticket and you get to choose your SSR. They have that special going on right now. Urine is not that bad. Urine's a pretty cool guy. I mean, I wear the same beanie a lot of the times. Yeah, I'm about ready to call it after this. I'm tired. Hey, I got Battle of the Gods again. You know, I didn't get them. I think I only got them once last World Tournament. Here I've already gotten them twice in like 10 times. Tight. Don't beanies get hot inside the house? Not when you have the AC cranked up on high! This is Houston. We always have the AC on in the summer. You'd die if you didn't. Hey man, people are free to spend their paychecks on whatever they want. If he wants to spend it on stones, that is his prerogative. Not gonna hate on him for that. Like I said, you need people to spend money on this game if you want to keep the game alive. Me though, I save my money for my trip to Japan so I can buy stuff. Well, that's it. You're just gonna give me... whoops. Just metals? Just useless metals that I don't need? I have like 100 something of each of these guys. There we go, give me my gifts. there should be a 5-pack in here. Oh, there's even more. Oh, there's a 3-pack in here. Oh, nice. But I have to resist temptation. I have to resist it. I'm not gonna pull. I'm just looking. I swear, I'm just looking. I'm not gonna summon. At least not yet. So does this one turn Great Ape then? I don't care. I want this card. Get wrecked. That's a little bit of new animation. Oh, that attack's kinda cool. Actually, that's similar. Oh, that's why it's 20%. Because he blows himself up. Why do you look so happy to blow yourself up? What the hell's wrong with you? Looks like he just like ran and dunked on him. Honestly, all those supers are underwhelming. Anyway, nah, I'm not gonna summon. I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait till after the tournament, because I'll see if I want to buy stones or not, and maybe do some summons. I don't know. I don't know yet. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for tonight. Like I said, if I didn't have work, I would have kept going, but my initial goal was 10 wins. I'm gonna try and come back later after work. Probably stream some more World Tournament, and we'll go from there. That's about it. So, thanks everybody for tuning in to this super late night stream. Ask Bandit for free stones. Ask Bandai for free stones. Yeah, right, whatever. Like, that'll happen. Anyway, thanks everybody for watching. And I'll try to be back on later tonight after work, but it might be late, I don't know. We will see. But good luck to everybody else in the World Tournament. Hopefully y'all get what y'all want out of this, whether it's you want the Super Trunks or not, or you get what you want from the GSSRs or not, or the Dragon Ball summons or not. Whatever that may be, hopefully y'all get it, and we will see you next time.